Barangay Ambabag is located at the foot of Mount Atade and Rocky Kapugan and Guhadan. The people are believed to be descendants of Balitok, Balitok and Bugan. It has a population of approximately of 845 hectares. And its national tax allotment for calendar year 2023 is 2,528,354 pesos. Barangay Ambabag is headed by the Punong Barangay Honorable Rafael Bantian Bulawan, and also supported by the Sanggunyang Barangay members, Honorable James Yogyot Lumpigwin, Honorable Gracelyn Buyagawan, Honorable Charlie Nayawan Omli, Honorable Fernando Tulay Jr., Honorable Marlin Bumangin, Honorable Marvick Nadyahan, and Honorable Alice Nikyayon. Let's witness the performance of Barangay Ambabag.
Presenting to you the write-up of Barangay Ambabag with the theme Masigyang Pianto, sustaining our collaborative efforts in achieving local government excellence during post-pandemic years. We shall now witness the cultural performance of contestant number 7. Timer starts now. From the time Kiangan was created, Ambabag can proudly say that Kiangan transformed from being a traditional simple place to a global community. Kiangan as a municipality strive to be a part with other municipalities, accepting the challenges of time to improve the lives of the constituents. Kiangan was not spared during the pandemic. The pandemic tested the strength of the people, its leaders, and its government. Fortunately, Kiangan overcome the pandemic with the concerted efforts of all individual and our government leaders. The questions are, how did Ambabag do it? And how will Ambabag sustain it? And this is what they're going to showcase today. Barangay Ambabag share with the growth and sustenance of Kiangan. We all face problems and changes, but we persevere, we face these challenges without using our traditional values and practices and not to undermine the natural resources we have in our barangay. The traditional values and practices held us together, keep us grounded, and guided us to move on amidst of all challenges of times. The natural resources have sustained us to continue surviving for centuries. First, the kinship system, which comprised all those related by consanguinity, at least up to the fourth generation ascending, which means we have a big family. We have a support system, our family. Our family takes care of the needs of the members. The imbango or betrothal, a union of two families which will lead both to treat each other as allies, nun-aapu, which in turn strengthen the family relationship in a way supporting kinship system. The baya, one of the known products of Ambabag. The bakle, a way of thanksgiving which is practiced in Ambabag. The payo or the rice fields. They also have kapugan, a local tourist spot. The Ambuaya Lake, another local tourist spot, and of course, the Utu Waterfalls. This is Barangay Ambabag, under the leadership of our Kiangan LGU, will continue to move on, to persevere, and to excel.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, contestant number 7, Barangay Ambabag.
Let's give them a round of applause.